हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माई सेल्फ गुरमीत सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर आईएसएफ कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी मोगा। सो टुडे आई विल डिस्कस वन मोर प्रैक्टिकल इन माइक्रोबायोलॉजी लैब, दैट इज टू स्टडी द टेक्निक ऑफ एसेप्टिक रिमूवल एंड ट्रांसफर ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म फॉर सब कल्चरिंग। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज सब कल्चरिंग। सो द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर ट्रांसफर्ड from one medium to another called subculturing. This technique is routinely used for the preparation and maintenance of stock culture as well as microbial test procedures. So in this practical we need some requirements, that is microbial inoculum, culture media, test tube, inoculating loo, Bunsen burner and incubator. So next we go for the procedure part. So in this procedure part we need aseptic area, that is laminar airflow cabinet. So in this laminar airflow cabinet or aseptic area perform the practical. So first of all we label the tubes or sanitize our hand. First of all sanitize our hand and after that label each tube. So this tube is bacterial suspension and this tube is called as subculturing tube. So place the tubes in the palm on the left hand and separated the two tubes to form V-shaped structure. Okay, then take inoculating loop in the right hand and sterilized by holding them in the hottest portion of the hand and heat with Bunsen burner. When the red hot of the platinum loop, after that we cool the tube and then open the cotton plug of the both tubes and transfer the sample from bacterial suspension from the nutrient growth media tube. After that, we again flame the mouth of the test tube and cap with the help of cotton plug. And finally, we sterilize the inoculating loop. Why we sterilize this inoculating loop again? Because for this sterilization process, the microorganisms we are transferring from the bacterial suspension or bacterial suspension tube to the nutrient agar tube, so that they are not transferred from or they are not contaminated to the other person. Okay. After that, this subculture tube is transferred into the incubator. And lastly, note some important points. First, flame the buyer loop is never put down and held in the hand to cool for 15 to 20 seconds. And also, the sterilized wire loop closure cotton plug are not placed on the laboratory bench to avoid contaminations. Thanks a lot.